Cut all strings to be just us tonight.